Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. I've been listening to the Woodstock box set put up by Rhino Records in 2019 for the 50th anniversary. It's a huge box set. There's 38 compact discs in this set. And what's cool about it, each disc, and sometimes there's two discs per group, has one particular group on it. So there was, I think, 32 acts at Woodstock. So several of the acts have two discs because they have very long sets, like Jimi Hendrix, Jefferson Airplane, Joe Cocker. And it's just a real hoot to listen to. Well, I haven't listened to this set, but about 3 years ago when I first bought it, I think I listened to it once. And I got to the disc with Blood, Sweat, and Tears. And initially, I didn't realize Blood, Sweat, and Tears were at Woodstock until I bought this box set. And I went, okay, I'm going to put this on. And it just blew me away. Hearing it again for the second time, it blew me away. I really think it's one of the best acts at Woodstock. They were just so professional with their brass and their soulful songs. I mean, it's just a great concert. Well, I got to the song, You've Made Me So Very Happy. And there's two books that come with this box set, and one of them is about the artists that played at Woodstock and each song that they played. And I noticed that on the song You've Made Me So Very Happy, this is written by, or actually not totally written by, it's four different people wrote this song, but Berry Gordy's name is on there. So I'm going, this must have been a Motown hit. I mean, I thought Blood, Sweat, and Tears originally did this song, but this must have been a Motown hit prior to the BST version. So I looked it up, and sure enough, it's written by a young lady by the name of Brenda Holloway and her sister Patrice. And it was a song that they wrote, and it was the first one that Brenda wrote and was able to record on the Motown label. Now, she wasn't on Motown, she was actually on Tamla, which is a Motown subsidiary label. Well, Brenda was seen by Berry Gordy in 1963, and she had a couple of singles out already on different labels, and he signed her to Motown. Now, she's from Los Angeles and decided to stay in Los Angeles and not move to Detroit. So she did some of her recording in Los Angeles. Well, with this song, it was recorded in 1967, and like I said, it was written by Brenda and her sister Patrice. Well, Berry changed a little bit of the arrangement of the song, so he got a writing credit on the song as well. And then the producer also got a writing credit on the song, and that gentleman's name was Frank Wilson. Now, this was the last single for Brenda on Motown. She left the label soon after the release of the single in 1967. The single reached number 39 on Billboard's Hot 100 singles chart. I believe it was her third top 40 hit for Motown. So I thought it'd be fun to hear Brenda's version. I've never heard it before. The other interesting fact that I just want to say is the only version of You've Made Me So Very Happy I've ever heard is Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Well, it turns out just about everybody and their brother has covered this song. If you're going to make a list of who covered it versus who didn't cover this song, the list of who didn't cover the song would be shorter. I mean, I know I am exaggerating, but I couldn't believe the amount of people that covered this song. And the only version that I was ever aware of was the BST version. So here is Brenda Holloway doing the song she wrote with her sister for the Tamla label. And I've never heard this, so I'm kind of excited about it. I like hearing these songs that just come out of nowhere and I didn't really realize existed. So here we go with Brenda.
You say, try just once more. control. You touched my very soul. You always showed me that loving you was where it's at. You made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came into my
Awesome. Just want to stop it here for a moment. Wow. So her voice is awesome. I've never heard anything by Brenda Holloway before, but her voice is incredible. And it's just perfect for this song. And then I love the part where she does the change up here. I think that's the middle eighth of the song where she changes it up. And what's cool about that is the way she raises her voice a little bit. She's not like putting a lot of emotion in it, but she's very happy. She sounds very, very happy singing this song because she's found somebody who's made her very happy, where everybody before just kind of like, you know, used her. So she's very happy. But I love that middle section where she just kind of expounds her voice. I mean, it's just so cool. The other thing about this is if you listen to the BST version, Blood, Sweat, and Tears version, it's almost exactly the way Brenda originally wrote it and sang it. I mean, even that break in there is in the BST version. I think that's so cool. I mean, David Clayton Thomas, you just pull Brenda's vocals out of this and put his in, and you almost have the BST version. I mean, this is awesome. I love that bass guitar in here. Listen real close to the bass guitar. It is kind of bouncy, but it's really what's driving the music part of this song. And then you've got some drumming in there, you got some finger snapping, but you got some really nice strings in there. And I think that was the part of the arrangement that Barry put in that he got the writing credit for, was that string arrangement that's in there. But wow, this is really a nice version of this song. I really like this. So let's keep it going and see where Brenda takes it.
In love with you. All I ever want to do is just thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. You made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came.
Sweet. Very, very sweet. What a great original song by Brenda. I mean, I love this song. I mean, I love the second Blood, Sweat, and Tears album. I think it's just a phenomenal album. And I loved this song, and that's why I bought that album, not realizing it was a cover version. Now I'm hearing the original version, I'm going, wow, that is powerful. She's got a powerful voice, a sweet voice as well. And then I like the ending as well, where she's kind of ad-libbing at the end. I think that adds a lot to the song. And David Clayton Thomas did that same thing on the Blood, Sweat, and Tears version. So they followed Brenda's lead on this song very, very closely. So this was really kind of cool to learn about Brenda Holloway and the song You Made Me So Very Happy. She's also done a lot of other great songs as well, as I was looking up her biography. that I'm going to have to cover some more work that she's done. I didn't realize this jewel was out there, and she is dynamite. Just really like what I've heard here, and what a beautiful person. So that was Brenda doing You've Made Me So Very Happy. I hope you enjoyed it. Maybe this is the first time you've heard it as well. If you did enjoy it, first time you heard it, hit that like button. That'd be really, really cool. If you have any comments about Brenda Holloway or the song You've Made Me So Very Happy, put in the comments below. That'd be also very awesome. I'm going to take the link to this video and I'm going to put it into my notes below. So if you just want to watch the video and hear this great song again without me interrupting it, just pick on that link. It'll open up and you can watch it. I'm also going to put a link to the channel that uploaded this video. Check out that channel. You might want to subscribe to it. That'd be cool as well. Talking about subscribing, have you subscribed to Driving with Todd? If you have not, let's do it right now. Go below this video and hit that subscribe button. Done. That easy. Go over here, ring that bell, and you'll get updates to my latest videos. This was cool. Like I said, every time I do a show and I find something new that I didn't know before, it's like, wow, how fun is that? It just music is my life. I love music, but there's so much music out there that I don't know about. And every time I come across one like this, wow, it puts a huge smile on my face. I'm hoping to put a huge smile on your face. And peace out, baby.